Nebraska authorities are also investigating two cases of vandalism at local churches. This one is in Webster County, where the sheriff's office says two fire extinguishers were deployed and an office door was broken at the Zion Lutheran Church in Red Cloud. They believe it happened over the weekend. Also in Syracuse, State Senator Julie Slama is sharing photos of a vandalism at St. Paulinus Catholic Church. She says an altar was flipped and someone took an altar stone and shattered it.